this girl is not gonna let me in. Only two completed the trial, Avery and you. I hear the footsteps of an approaching showdown. That Max soup was something else. Something to tell me. I came as soon as I could, Master. we are to battle one another. That is the last trial. Yep, the rules are simple. Whoever wins will complete the trial. The winner will be granted the secret armor of the Master Dojo. This is it. Blazing. also grew to level 57, and Blue grew to level 61. Slowbro is now level 55. Kadabra. No. Actually, I'll stick with Stufall Surrender. Swift. Swift always goes first.
Let's go with our blue.
wasted his turn with sleeping. We're doing another Max Geyser. Blastoise is such a chunky boy. Challenge to you as complete. secret armor of the Master Dojo. It'll take some time to prepare, so I'll go ahead and get things sorted. And that's all, gang. As you were. Pardon me, you want my autograph? You want my league card? Chicha, I... Oh, he gave me his league card. Fine. But I'm a champion. Mine's is pretty rare now. Or it's not rare. I guess it's, sought after. I will admit to acknowledging your strength just a little. There's so many sundaes in this game. Sundaes. Can I talk to you now? Okay, she says the same thing. Caught me off guard. The Master Mustard turns around. One day, I hope to be as strong as... No, never mind. Use amnesia and forget what I just said. Before we talk to Master, I'd be honored to meet you on the field of battle someday. Oh, Avery. He did his best. Avery has some fans in the dojo. Congrats. You are so cool. Wow, you're going to get the secret armor. What kind of armor do you think it is? He still says, whack, whack. You're really strong. I bet you'd really rake it in if you opened your own dojo, huh? Not interested. What did the master tell you after your battle? You were there. He's gonna give me the secret armor. Oh, you meant right now. Nothing yet. But I don't think I'd run a dojo. I don't wanna train and raise people and kids. I became a Pokemon trainer to raise Pokemon. The last trial was just an ordinary Pokemon battle. I guess the master wanted a pure show of skill and strength. Maybe. You were really, really great. Okay, the kids in the kitchen are next, and then Master Mustard. Amazing battle. Avery did great too. I thought I saw the battle court light up at the start of the battle. Maybe it was just my imagination. No, Avery was cheating. Unless he's talking about something else. Ah, there you are, Chicha, keeping this old man waiting. Since you've completed all three trials, I give you the secret armor of the Master Dojo. Let me see. Now then, come on out. Ah, finally. Kafushu, I have no idea. Kafu. Small child. Oh, he's so cute. I kinda don't want to evolve him at all. I want to keep him in this form. There. This Pokemon is in fact the secret armor of the Master Dojo. Say hello to Kupfu. I know, it's tiny, but raised with diligence, and it'll become strong enough to see you through any battle, just like a suit of armor. No opponent will be able to get past it, this one in particular. has amazing potential. Problem is, it's a bit shy. It just doesn't seem to have much confidence in itself. So I was thinking, Chicha, maybe if it joins you on your adventure, that'll help it break out of its shell a little bit. So take good care of Cup Fu, okay? It's in your hands now. Come here. Come close. Bearma. He says bear. Is that how he talks? He says bear. Wushu Pokemon type fighting. If Cub Fu pulls the long white hair on its head, its fighting spirit heightens and power wells up from the depths of its belly. Decided what to name the three based on your suggestions, and I will let you guys know maybe in the next episode.